Welcome back and good Tuesday morning to you. It's 5:49 right now, looking from the airport towards downtown. And it's a beautiful shot out there this morning. You can see some low clouds with the city lights reflecting right off of those, kind of giving it a reddish tint to the air. 52 degrees right now. The dew point's in the mid-40s. Winds have really picked up over the last hour. Out of the west-southwest right now, 24 miles per hour. Notice that pressure, only 28.99 inches. It's actually pretty rare to go below 29 inches. It's apparently only happened about four times since we've been keeping records. So that just shows how deep of a low pressure system we have. Just off to our north, it's going to be now near 28.6 up near central Minnesota later on today. It's a pretty intense area of low pressure. Viper display showing showers west of I-35 this morning over towards Carroll. Notice where you're seeing those yellows there just west of Panora. That's indicating maybe some good downpours there. Southwest of Winterset, seeing that as well. That'll probably sweep right on through Winterset here over the next 10 or 15 minutes or so. So maybe some good downpours there. And again, you add that 25, 35 mile per hour wind into that, and it might be raining a little bit sideways for you this morning. Watch out for that. High wind warning in effect all day long through this evening from Des Moines off to the north, off to the east. Wind gusts could reach 50 or 60 miles per hour. Off to the south of there, not quite as strong with the winds. It's a wind advisory, so still strong winds, we'll say between about 35 and 40 miles per hour. That's where your peak wind gusts likely end up, south of Interstate 80. Wind speeds right now, these are sustained winds between about 20, 25, depends on where you're at, a little bit less in Atomo right now. But again, these continue to work into the area this morning. The gusts right now are closer to 30 or 35 miles per hour. And again, these will likely increase a little bit later on this morning and early this afternoon. Temperatures across the state, we have some 40s off to the west. We have a couple 50s on the board as well. 48 Fort Dodge, 53 Atomo, 48 Lamoni as of right now. And here's the wider perspective. Satellite radar showing this huge storm system. Here's the frontal boundary that came through yesterday, late last night, I should say, yesterday evening. That's pushed off to the east at this point. Strong storms along that. There's actually tornado watches all along that into Illinois, parts of southeast Missouri and Arkansas. We're starting to see the moisture on the back edge of this low pressure system up in Minnesota. So winds are strong. We're close to the low. They're going to stay strong for the next couple of days. We're seeing what we call wraparound moisture right now. The good news about the wraparound moisture, generally you're not going to get any big storms out of that. So maybe some light to moderate rain this morning. 9 a.m. we're looking at scattered showers. By noon, most of it's pushing north and east to Des Moines, hanging out in the northeast quadrant in the state. That'll move on through this afternoon. We'll be all dry later on today. Could even see a few peaks of sunshine later on this afternoon. Otherwise, we'll keep that forecast dry overnight tonight. High temperatures today, upper 40s to lower 50s north, mid to upper 50s from Des Moines south. We're here in the metro right in the mid 50s, 56 showers around this morning, just windy this afternoon. We'll call it mostly cloudy. Could see a few breaks in those clouds this afternoon. Overnight tonight, partly cloudy, 39 for the low, breezy still for us. The breeze sticks around into Wednesday as well. We're only in the lower 50s for highs both Wednesday, Thursday, and that means during the overnight period, we're going to drop down to near 30 Wednesday night, perhaps some upper 20s, and this is Des Moines I'm talking about here. So up north, I'd say Thursday night could be seeing a hard freeze up there.